This is Marion Basketball.
Welcome back to the Marion University Basketball Show featuring Todd Licklider. And we have a special guest in studio with us right now. Coach, you want to do the honors and introduce our guest?
Senior Michael Barton, fifth-year senior. He redshirted last year, and so he spent half a season with us practicing, and then he did an internship, and now is with us this year full-time, and been a great addition.
We had to really lower the chair, Mike, for you. Mike, 6'10", 250, a senior from Brebeuf. Mm-hmm. Tell me a little bit about life at Marion University. How's the school going?
School is going great. I've already accepted a job upon graduation. Obviously, that's one of the main goals after college, so it's great to already achieve that. Going to school 20 minutes from home, having my parents, you know, if I need them, it's really a dream come true, especially when they can make it to some home games.
Yeah, I've been out there and watched several times when you were in the game, and I don't think, and Coach, you can disagree if you want to, but I don't think I've ever seen a crowd, a fan base, want a player to play well like they root for you. When you come in, they want you to take over. Do you kind of sense that sometimes?
I do. I like to consider myself a man of the people. I quite often, I'm interacting in the cafeteria. My roommates, we're all on the football team. So it helps to know a lot of people. But like you said, it's great to have that support. And when I'm in there, I really do try and feed off of that.
Coach, he is another guy that fights for every second, and it's tough to get on the court sometimes.
Well, sometimes it's matchup situation with our league. They'll go smaller. So sometimes we use Mike to counter that, and then sometimes we go smaller also. So Mike's, like I said, Mike's been a great addition, and I can see why he's a crowd favorite. Not only does he go around and politic and invite people to come and cheer for him, but he's a great student athlete at Marion, somebody that people can rally around. So, yeah, he's been a great addition this year.
What kind of things when you are not getting the minutes that you want? Mm-hmm. What do you try to work on? I know it's big in practice,
sure.
Right? That's a big part of it.
I try and just every day if I can, I'll try and get an individual workout with John Licklider, coach's son, also our assistant. It's just extra motivation to work harder. I know if I'm not in there, it's for a reason. So, I don't question this man. He's done things on a championship level, so he knows what it takes. And, I don't question that. So I know if I'm not in there, it's for a reason.
Mike basically thought he is the perfect student athlete, and he emphasizes that student portion of it.
I've said this before. John Grimes had a great commitment and dedication to Marion College, Marion University after that. And he brought in student athletes like Mike, and I'm getting the benefits of that. It's a real pleasure to be able to coach the young men that John recruited. And like I say, Mike's one of those, and you ask him about extra work. Nearly every day Mike comes in and asks for extra work. And so he understands how to get better and the preparation that's required. The other thing is, people don't think about is if he's not playing, one of his teammates are playing.
Yeah.
Somebody's not going to be on the floor. I've talked about that with parents before, You all want to see your children play. Well, somebody else's child isn't playing while yours is. So patience, respect for one another, and appreciation, Mike has those.
I feel like down the stretch, you'll just keep bugging, keep doing what you're doing to help this team, right?
Absolutely. But like Coach said, Chad Roberts yesterday hit two threes, and he and I, I rebound for him while he's shooting threes. So, when he hit those two threes, I feel somewhat a little accomplishment of that. And, we're all about rooting for our teammates, like Coach said, and that certainly is true.
All right. Well, better believe it. Keep hustling.
Thank you, sir.
Keep working hard like you always do.
Absolutely.
One of the great things I like, Coach, while we were getting ready for this show, he was out in the lobby doing homework. That's just the way it is. When we come back, it's the AAA Roofing Student Athlete of the Week. Stay with us.